In the solution to this question, we have used the concept of coefficient of restitution. You are advised to watch our video on coefficient of restitution before watching this solution. The link for the video is shown on the screen and given in the descriptions below. H.C. Verma, Chapter 9, Question Number 35. A ball of mass m moving at a speed v makes a head-on collision with an identical ball at rest. The kinetic energy of the balls after the collision is 3/4 of the original. Find the coefficient of restitution. Let the speed of the green ball after the collision be v1 and that of the orange ball be v2. As per conservation of momentum, m into v must be equal to mv1 plus mv2. Dividing both sides by mass, we get v is equal to v1 plus v2. If we assume the coefficient of restitution to be e, the separation speed after the collision must be equal to ev, but separation speed is v2 minus v1. Therefore, e into v must be equal to v2 minus v1. Adding equations 1 and 2, we get 1 plus e into v is equal to 2v2. This implies v2 is equal to 1 plus e into v by 2. Subtracting equation 2 from equation 1, we get 1 minus e into v is equal to 2v1, or v1 is equal to 1 minus e into v by 2. The final kinetic energy of the balls is half mv1 square plus half mv2 square, which as per question is 3/4 of the initial energy of the system. Since initially only green ball was moving and its speed was v, the initial kinetic energy of the system is half mv square. Thus, half mv1 square plus half mv2 square is equal to 3/4 into half mv square. Dividing both sides by half m, we get v1 square plus v2 square is equal to 3/4 v square. Putting the value of v1 and v2, we get 1 minus e by 2 square into v square plus 1 plus e by 2 square into v square is equal to 3/4 v square. Simplifying, we get 2 plus 2 e square is equal to 3, or e square is equal to 1/2. This implies e is equal to root under 1/2. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.